The next drop drill is the three-step drop. The purpose of this drill is to work on proper three-step drop fundamentals to help with quick timing routes such as a slant or hitch. In this drill, the quarterback will have a big first step driving the ball to the chest with his feet perpendicular to the line, cross over on the second step, and set the stance arrow and come to balance on the third step. The quarterback will have a big first step driving the ball to the chest with his feet perpendicular to the line. He needs to work the drive step and gain depth from center, keeping his eyes and shoulders pointed downfield. The quarterback needs to cross over on the second step. He needs to be balanced with his feet underneath him. The quarterback needs to set the stance arrow and come to balance on the third step. Whether throwing to the left or to the right, the quarterback's stance arrow will get his shoulders pointed towards the target. When throwing opposite the quarterback's throwing arm, he needs to punch and kick into the throw, allowing his hips to open up and his stance arrow to be pointed towards the target. Remember, the quarterback's three-step drop is the most fundamental of all of his drops, so make sure he excels at this before moving on to the five or seven-step drop. Remember, have a big first step driving the ball to the chest with his feet perpendicular to the line, cross over on the second step, and set the stance arrow and come to balance on the third step.